We have breaking news from Boston. The Celtics have traded shooting guard slash small forward Max Strus to the Los Angeles Clippers for Kawhi Leonard and Paul George. The Clippers had this amazing offseason, all in hopes to trade for the shooting guard. The former Blue Demon star was undrafted, as he is sought as the highest and the best prospect in this draft. The Celtics were high on signing him once the draft ended. The Clippers are using him to rebuild. That's all for this story. We got more coming later. Thank you.